Ladies and gentlemen, the Western Athletic Council would like to remind you of the sacrifices that have been made throughout the years in the name of liberty, freedom, and justice. Now, please join both teams in honoring those who serve our country as law enforcement officials, firefighters, and military personnel, and in honoring America by removing your hat, standing as one nation, under one flag, and as one people, for the singing of our national anthem by sixth graders Amanda Cisnanti.
With a power.
Yeah.